Import a file into a FrontPage 2003 website. This procedure is useful if you want users to be able to download files from your website. To import a file to your website, do the following. If the folder list is not visible, on the View menu, click Folder List. On the File menu, click Import. In the Import dialog box, click Add File. In the Add File to Import List dialog box, browse to the file that you want to import. Click it, and then click Open. Click OK.